Okay, so we're going to show you another quick bite method now. This is a great tactic on pressured day ticket waters, somewhere where you're looking to get bites quick really. It suits my style of fishing. A lot of the fishing that I do is at competitions, events such as the British Carp Championships, day ticket carp fishing like we're doing today. And it's a great way of getting bites nice and quickly and putting fish on the bank. That's the rig in its finished stages. I'm going to talk to you now about how it's actually set up and what its benefits are. To start with, I'm going to explain about the rig. What we're using today is a section of 15-pound disruption coated braid. We've got a stripped off section down at the end near the hook there. That's just to allow a bit of movement and a bit of flexibility near the hook. We're using a size 10 covert mulga, one of my favourite hooks. I use these for a lot of my fishing. I adapt my rigs to suit these hooks, I would say, because they're so sharp and so effective. And what we've got is a small piece of silicone tubing on the shank of the hook there, and that's just helping to trap the hair and keep the bait tighter to the hook. The corn that we're using is slightly buoyant, so it's going to sit up in the water like so, with the buoyant bit of corn just standing up off the bottom there. It's counterbalanced just with the weight of the hook. And I don't know if you can just make out in the camera there, but we've actually got a size 12 barbless match hook coming out of the top of the fake piece of sweet corn there. And the reason that we've got that is so that we can just add a few wriggly maggots to our piece of corn and make it look that extra little bit attractive. And all you need to do is just hook on two or three maggots of your chosen colour, like I'm doing at the moment. You can use a mixture as well. And then by simply just pulling the hook back into the piece of plastic cord, it makes it a totally safe rig. You're not going to risk the fish getting hooked in two places with two hooks. That point of the barbless hook is totally hidden inside the piece of plastic cord there. It's a great bite tactic. It just adds a bit of movement to your bait. On days where you may be struggling a little bit and your standard tactics aren't working, try giving this a go. It'll just help you to put those extra fish on the bank. So there you have it. Give it a try today on your local fishery, and hopefully it'll put more fish on the bank for you as well.